Every soul who hears the gospel, whether in the near or distant future, they themselves will enter eternity at some point. And some people say that you should hear the gospel to live a better life. That's true on earth. Yes, God can bless you on earth, life and life more abundantly. But the main reason why the gospel is taken is because this world is filled with lost, dying humanity. Save them from the fire. Save them from the death. They will die. It is appointed unto man once to die, after this to judgment. Jesus said he must needs go through Samaria. Why? So he can prosper this lady on earth? I'm sure she lived a much better life than she ever did before. No, because she's going to die, and if he doesn't get his gospel to her, she's going to go to hell. In case you've noticed, they aren't coming to us. The sinners aren't coming to you. So Jesus said, go. Jesus commands us to go. He said, go into all the world, preach the gospel. And he said, I must go through Samaria. Go. They're not coming. They're not going to come to you, but I want to go to them. He came to me, the song says, when I could not come or go to where he was. He came to me. The church of Jesus Christ is supposed to take the initiative. Go. Go into all the world and preach the gospel. Go to your neighbor, whether they have hours, days, weeks, years, months left. They are dying and they'll go to hell. Go to hell if we don't go to them with the gospel and give them an opportunity to hear. Go tell somebody. Go tell somebody. No procrastination, no hesitation. There's no reason why Jesus Christ should go through Samaria. But a dying woman. Go where the sinner is. Samaria. Jesus said, I must needs go through Samaria. Not God's territory. Hostile. Disagree with everything he says. They'll censor him if they get a chance. But a dying woman was there. And dying souls that he would come to die for. The venue for evangelism, as great as it is not this place. It's the marketplace. It's the social place. It's the well of Samaria. Go and go where the sinners are. We can preach blessing and power and authority all day, but what all of this breaks down to is one of these days we're going to leave this world and we're either going to heaven or hell. Go, go, go to Samaria. Go to the outcast. Go into the highways, the byways, the hedges. Bring them in. Tell them God loves you. God died for you. Tell them the gospel. And who knows, but that soul may be hours, days away from eternity. There needs to be a desperation. We've got the medication. Go. They're not coming. They're going, and they're going to either heaven or hell. So we've got to go to them. The Bible says he that wins souls is wise. We're not here trying to win favor. I'm not here. At least I'm not. Favor, popularity, any of that. Souls. God, give me souls. The devil wants souls. Jesus wants souls. He that wins souls is wise. Let's go win some souls. Go to-